Dean takes initiative. We're starting things off right, and we're getting this bad boy here. Presidential limousine, nothing but the best. So now we're gonna make our way to the hotel now. New York, New York is where we're staying. So let's check in. First off, it's the liquor store. Here. I love margarita. Yeah. Like, I love it. Do you know, these are actually great. They're like low calorie margaritas.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Cosmos as well.
Yeah. Oh, I'm actually tempted to just be a complete gee bag and get this. So everyone is on McGregor's side.
All on McGregor.
Oh. All day long.
All day long.
We're here first.
Ben, have you write down your address, email, and cell phone?
We are just after adding up. We've done over 18 hours of traveling, right? So we're in the room, and thank God, it's perfect. So not only two massive beds, big old TV, but they even gave us a spare bed here. So we got so much room. Look at this view, okay? Oh my God, there's a roller coaster here! And then there is the stadium as well where the fight's going down. We've made ourselves our own little bar that will do us till Monday. TV on. Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. The ping pong balls and everything. We're settled in. We just realized we're extremely jet lagged. I'll see you in the morning. So it is Friday, okay? The weekend is just getting started. So we got the weigh-in today. We obviously got a night out. Saturday's the fight, and then Sunday's the pool party. So cannot wait to bring you guys along with me. But first, we are getting the gym out of the way. There's also a little spa down there that has you feeling fresh. So that is what we're gonna do now, starting the day off right. Sit back, relax, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe in case you haven't, because YouTube is unsubscribing people, it's messing up, and then we can start the vlog. Also, a little bit of sneaky pre-workout in here. Okay, as far as like hotel gyms go, this is one of the best that I've been in, so really happy with it. And we are just gonna hit like a full body workout today, keep things ticking over. Gym done, spa done, I did jacuzzi, steam room, sauna, and a cold shower, and I'm feeling ready to take on the world, or take on Vegas. Look at this place as well. There's also free water and apples. Okay, so we made it to the T-Mobile Arena. We are doing the weigh-ins, and oh my God, this looks insane. We were actually like, we had to pay in, even though it's a free event, we had to like pay in because we're like rolling up late. And for a second there, we were considering not paying in, and then we were like, what are we talking about? Check this.
The notorious Conor McGregor rolls in.
beast.
So weigh-in was hype, got us very excited for the weekend. Went back to the room for a little bit, just chilled out, kind of, you know, regrouped and made a plan. And now we're gonna go shoot some guns, because you can't go to Vegas without shooting some guns. So I got my best shirt on. Let's do this.
I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. Tomorrow comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share. For all those who wanna profile and pose, rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone.
I've never felt more like a yeah. This is just like so much America in one room. Oh my god! No way! Imagine! Terrible. This ain't no such thing, halfway crook. Scared to death, but scared to love they show. This ain't no such thing, halfway crook. Scared to death, but scared to love they show. This ain't no such thing, halfway crook. That was some good male bonding. Glad we got it out and about, did a little activity today. And that's kind of just like set the tone, set the pace for tonight. So tonight is Friday. This will be the second biggest night. Obviously fight night's gonna be the biggest. So tonight I'm gonna suit up anyways. And yeah, we're gonna go hard. So we're gonna go back, get something to eat, chill for a little bit. And I'll check in with you guys just before we head out to show you what suit I go for tonight. All right, dinner time, food is arriving over. Yeah, bring it over, my man, bring it over. Ah, that looks great, thank you. All right, dig in. Okay, so here's where the weekend goes a little bit blurry and kind of just morphs into one long, big night. You probably noticed that I'm at home now, so I think I'm gonna provide a bit of context to this vlog and run you through how Friday, Saturday, and Sunday went. So as you saw, we left things off at dinner. I got ready and then we went out to the club Encore. The name of the club actually in Encore, it's called Surrender, and they absolutely sorted us out. So me and the fellas that I went over with, we met up with the SBG guys and we had an epic night that set up the weekend nicely. So Friday night, I did not bring my vlogging camera out, as that is just never a good idea, but I did get a lot of footage on my phone. If you're gonna wanna see like the behind the scenes of my YouTube channel, or like maybe what I do on nights out, add me on Instagram at Rob Lipsett and check out my Instagram stories.
Friday night in Vegas, let's see what we can get up to.
Friday night we had a great night, and then of course Saturday night, the big one, we had fight night. So I think for this video, I'm gonna have to give my thoughts on the fight. These are just my thoughts on the fight. I know the boxing experts and the MMA experts are all gonna chime in, but look, this is just my opinion. I think honestly it was a really good result. Floyd Mayweather is the best boxer in the world. He's unbeaten. 50 fights and over half of them ended up with knockouts. I'm super proud of Conor for going 10 rounds and actually showing the world that he can box. I think he did the Irish proud. And that whole weekend just made me feel super proud to be Irish. For a tiny island, I think we leave a huge mark on the world. Not to mention they're both winners, as they made history and they walk away with a big ass paycheck. So after the fight, we went home and we got suited up. And now, of course, there was a Floyd Mayweather after party and there was a Conor McGregor after party. You can probably guess which one we went to.
You never, ever, ever be the Irish. Thank you all so much.
first of all, I want to give a big thank you to the guys from SBG. They're just like the most down-to-earth, cool guys to go out with, and they really kind of made our weekend, to be honest. There's loads of Irish celebrities in there, like Robbie Keane. There's even people like Artem Lobov, the whole crew. I met John Kavanagh again, Owen Roddy, the whole coaching team. It was honestly just such a surreal atmosphere. The crowd and everyone that was in there was just, it was just amazing. And to be like right in the middle of all of it and just be completely involved in it all, I just literally like surreal. A lot of you would have seen on my Instagram as well that I did post some pictures with Connor. A lot of you were asking, you know, what's he like? How did you even get to meet him? And basically we're just in the club and we're with the kind of entourage, the crew. And again, you know, they're all just like really nice guys. So we got to hang out and take some photos. Again, it was just like so nice to meet him. He's very down to earth. He was very chilled after the fight as well. And yeah, we got a few pictures and partied the night away. It was a late one. So the same crew got together again around 3 p.m. and went to the pool party. And then that went on till about 10 p.m. and then we called it a night. That was my weekend. It was still surreal. Like, I'm just home a couple hours and like I can't get over just how well everything went and just how much fun we had. A part of me is like, oh, I wish I vlogged a little bit more, but then, you know, I'm actually like, I'm glad I just got to enjoy it. And you know, I got like documented a little bit on my phone, as you guys are seeing here. I'm actually liking how I'm putting this vlog together, as it's kind of like, you know, drone shots, you know, vlogging shots, and then there's some like raw footage and pictures on the phone as well. I think it flows well. But also, when you go to like atmospheres like this, a lot of people, they just want to relax. They don't want to have like cameras in their faces. So that is another reason why I didn't want to vlog too much. There's actually some clubs out there in like LA and London, and your phones and cameras are actually confiscated when you're going in the door. This weekend wasn't that strict, but I still didn't want to have like my big camera set up and my microphone in everyone's faces. So I'm very happy with how everything went. Some amazing networking as well. Some more cool stuff to come, but I am happy to be home because my God, that trip took years off my life. So guys, give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. You know, always moving up in the world, always leveling up, always having fun. But now for the next couple of weeks, I'm gonna go back to the basics, back to training, back to eating, and back to what this channel is mainly about. So thank you so much. I'll see you in the next one. Keep it real. Peace.